Been here for a while? You waiting for someone?
Yes. A date. A first date. Pretty nervous.
I can see that.
Well, I just wanted everything to go well, so I got here a little early.
He's probably a jerk anyway, right?
I'd say 50-50.
No, I mean, if he's standing you up like this, then he's definitely...
No, I'm not being stood up. We're supposed to meet at 7.
You've been here for an hour.
I like to beat traffic.
Pretty sure you beat it. Into the ground.
I took a bus.
So you beat climate change too. Props if he's an environmentalist.
Well, he drives a Prius, but I'm not sure if it's for the environment or because he's a sucker for peer pressure.
I usually assume it's the peer pressure.
I think so too. Yeah.
Anyways.
Oh, June.
June. Good luck on your date, June.
Hey, you!
Patrick.
Patrick, you're a waiter, right?
You're perceptive.
Well, you probably see a lot of girls like me, nervous, freaking out all the time, right?
I've never seen a girl quite like you.
Very funny. Forget I asked.
Alright, so I'm a waiter, right?
Who's perceptive now?
So, I see cases like you all the time. Anxious, nervous...
Pretty?
Anyways, so you could say I'm an expert on dating.
You're pretty mean for a waiter.
So, my offer's on the table, so you can take it or leave it, June.
So, do you have any tips, Mr. Patrick?
Lots. How I plan on getting wealthy.
Hefty tips.
Marrying rich.
You can't marry rich. You're a dude.
That's sexist. I can still marry rich. Anyways, my offer's on the table, so you can take it or leave it.
Okay, I'll see what you got, Mr. Date Expert.
Okay, first thing guys notice, face, most important, smile. Let's take the glasses off. Let's put them back on. Just take them off. Okay, anyways, next, personality, right?
Why would a rich girl want to marry a guy like you?
Because I'm charming and make a mean chicken quesadilla.
No, really, why?
I can quote Sex and the City until the sun comes up.
Really?
You can take me out of Manhattan, but you can't take me out of these shoes.
You know, honestly, I don't think girls like that. It's like a myth, like Nessie to people outside of Scotland.
A plan's a plan. I'll pull John Kerry and marry the heir to some condiment fortune.
You should marry the heir to the Sriracha descendancy, Princess Sriracha!
And hide my distaste for Sriracha sauce for all eternity? No thanks.
Percy.
Alright, so personality, right? What are you guys gonna talk about? School, movies, music?
Is Smash Mouth still cool?
No.
Drat.
What are your interests? Talk about those.
I like clothes.
No, next.
I love my cats.
Something you can talk to guys about.
Young, high-speed, high-romance fantasy novels!
How did you even get this guy to ask you out?
Because I got swag.
I bet that looks good on a resume.
Don't hate on me, hate on my swag.
How much time we got?
5 minutes.
Okay, skip personality, just nod and smile and talk about whatever he wants to talk about. Guys love to talk.
I always thought it was the other way around.
It's not. Industry secret.
Ooh, I feel so Martha Stewart right now.
Anyways, so last point. You know, if you gotta try really hard to get this guy to like you, you know, what's the point? Right? You might get a second or a third date. I guess what I'm saying is just don't act too hard. If he doesn't like you, then he's lost, right?
Is this you being nice?
A detour, nothing more.
Oh, here he comes. Go. Todd.
And, can I get you some bread, miss, or anything else? Hey, June.
Howdy, partner.
You're here, really?
Yeah, I took the bus. You know, fight climate change.
Well, I had some bad news today, so I didn't want to deal with traffic today, but it's okay, because I'm here now, and we're going to have a great time today.
Is everything okay, Todd?
Yeah, let's just order and let's just eat, okay?
Okay. So, what are your interests?
I like hiking, baseball, and pets.
What a quinkydink! I love pets!
Yeah, I'm a dog person. I can't stand cats.
Oh, me too. Gosh, those cats are just so darn free and adorable.
Man, cats are so arrogant and full of themselves, you know? Like, I don't need you, I'm so independent. Yeah, I can fend for myself. And then the second you stop feeding them, they're like, wee, 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 whiny, whiny, whiny. Like, they're so entitled and stuff.
Are you speaking from experience? Because I don't think PETA would like that.
Alright, so have we decided what to order yet?
I think I'll have the chicken parmesan.
Alright, good choice. And for the lady?
Oh, I'll have the super hungry hippo nachos. Not for sharing though, because you know, they're nachos.
Okay, I'll be back with both of those.
Wait, I don't get it. Why can't we share?
Because they're nachos? It's a pun. Never mind. Anyway, you like hiking?
Yeah, hiking, you know, the mountains, the fresh air.
Sounds breathtaking.
That's another pun. That's funny. You're funny.
Thank you.
Enough about me. What about you?
What about me?
Do you like music?
I do, actually.
What do you like?
I like the national anthem.
The national anthem?
Yeah! I'm a patriot. You know, good old red, white, and blue.
Well, actually, I'm a huge Adele fan. You know, I just went to one of her concerts last night, and Someone Like You is my ringtone.
Really? Ringtone? This song just makes me sad.
What do you mean?
I mean, it's so sad. If that was my ringtone, I'd be all like...
Well, actually, it's a Skrillex remix, so it's not that sad, and it has a beat to it, so it makes you want to dance.
Yeah, but isn't that worse? And I'd be all like...
I'll be right back. I'm gonna use the bathroom.
Okay.
Hey, is everything okay?
Could be better.
Maybe if I had my nachos and one hungry hippo.
No, I mean, why were you crying?
Oh, because of Adele. Never mind. I'm just a little nervous, but I'm feeling better.
Alright, just don't cry. Besides being yourself, in which case I'd probably have to ask you to leave. Tears kind of kill the romantic ambiance that we're going for.
Some men, Mr. Wayne, just want to watch the world burn. So, how was the bathroom?
It's okay. Anyway, as I was saying before, I went to Adele's concert and she was so good last night.
Mom was so good last night. Trapped.
Todd, are you okay?
No, yeah, I'm... No, the bad news, well, that was my mom. She was in the hospital.
Oh, Todd, I'm so sorry.
I don't think she...
Wait, why were you at an Adele concert last night?
Because Adele makes me feel connected with my sadness, okay? You heartless bitch!
Okay.
Okay.
On a scale of 1 to 10, 1 being a minor disaster and 10 being the Warriors in the fourth quarter, how bad was that?
I'd say a good 7. Wedged somewhere between your computer crashing after not saving your essay and the GOP nomination.
Thought so. I'm just gonna die alone.
No, you're not.
I'm not even funny. I'm not even cool. I can't even go on a date without a guy running away from me.
I'm pretty sure he had other problems than you.
I'm a nuisance. I'm just baggage. Good for nothing. Nobody wants that.
Unless you were Hello Kitty baggage. Shit is expensive.
It's not shit. I love Hello Kitty.
Really though, you'll be fine. It's loss, right?
My loss too. Where do you see yourself in 10 years?
Honestly, you know, probably sitting on my throne in the middle of the jungle, petting my pet tiger, you know, doing Prince Sriracha duties.
So, I'm guessing you're alone too?
No, I don't know.
I guess...
I know anything.
I guess none of us knows anything.
Very perceptive of you, June.
I am very perceptive.
It's a very perceptive comment you just made.
I know.